Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, hello, I'm Lydia. Hi. Today we're going to be talking about my experience with ADHD. I was diagnosed with ADHD at age 14. If you follow me on TikTok, which you should be, you'd know my diagnosis history. It's linked over there. So let's talk ADHD. Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder. I'm going to talk about how it affects me now, just because in school it did really affect me that much. I got good grades, so yeah, school's a different story anyway. So today, how does ADHD affect me now as an adult? It affects me in many ways. It affects my concentration. It sends me into hyperactive episodes. And what I really mean by that is I start doing absolutely everything. Everything you can think of, I start doing. I never finish it, but I start doing it. I get distracted easily. Literal spots of nothingness can distract me from whatever I'm doing. I'm not medicated for my ADHD. My ADHD isn't medicated, but my medication definitely helps with my ADHD. The clonazepam especially helps. I actually enjoy parts of my ADHD. Like the chaos they glue in. I love like not knowing what's gonna happen next. I also hate it, but I'm a complicated person. I definitely don't have like severe ADHD or anything. I literally just have the diagnosis of ADHD. I describe my life as a spiral of chaos. So it's got an order to it, but it's chaotic. That's my ADHD, my spiral of chaos. That's all I've got for this video. Hope you learned something about me and about our adults with ADHD. Thanks for watching, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.